Hi, welcome to Snub Tutorials. Today I will show you how to identify web technologies used by your target audience and generate leads using this knowledge. But before we start, please like and subscribe to our channel to stay updated on our latest videos. Let's begin. If you want to find companies that use a certain technology, go to your Snub account. Choose More Tools from the top menu and then pick Technology Checker. Type in the technology name or choose one or more from the list below the search bar. Then hit the search button. You can limit the number of results you want to get, but please note that we can only provide up to 20,000 websites per technology. To narrow results for complex searches, use advanced search and specify the following criteria: industry, number of employees, country, and language. After the search, you can either export the results into a CSV file or find people to contact from these companies. If you select the Find People to Contact option, you'll be offered to perform a bulk domain search for all the found websites. Here, you can collect only the emails or full prospect profiles with contact name, company, job position, or other data. With emails only option, you can collect business and personal emails, for example, xenia@snow.io, or generic emails like help@snow.io, or both. If you want to collect full prospect profiles, you can filter contacts by job title and country. Remember, the maximum number of prospects that you can get from each domain is 100. Finally, click Start Search. You can also identify technologies on a website. To do this, install the Snovia Web Technology Checker extension. Go to any website you're interested in. Click on the extension icon to see all the technologies used on it. If you want to find leads emails from this company, you can add it to the company's list for a later search. That's all you need to do to check what technologies are used by your prospective clients and to find your leads in bulk. To make your sales even more effective, check out our tutorials on how to use Snub Email Finder extension and find all the emails on any domain or Google search results. See you next time!